Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. Good afternoon, good evening, wherever you may be. Thanks for making us part of your day. We've got a 9-box Pick Your Team Flea Flicker football mixer happening right here. There you go, on the 15th. Big thanks to everybody right here who got into this action. Thank you, appreciate it. There's Harry with Last Spot Mojo and the Redskins. And there's our mixer right there. And our baby one of Onekin. It's our lucky pumpkin right here, folks. Because, you know, tis the season. All right, we'll start with a couple boxes of contenders to start off. And I'm gonna be opening up all these packs ahead of time, so if you are watching the replay on YouTube, you can fast forward it. If you're watching live, sorry. Just gonna have to watch me open packs. All right. Let's open up all these packs. So most of these are, looks like 2015 products right here. This is 2014. And the TriStar back there is technically this year's, but it could be from that obviously spans many decades in the football hobby. If you guys are interested in doing more current football products, we do have our final case of 2016 Panini Playbook Football on the website. You can pick your team out of a full case, out of a full 15-box case. So if you want to do that, jaspyshobbyland.com. If you like last year's football, and who doesn't? Last year's stuff was pretty good. We have Triple Threads football from last year on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com, and Supreme football from last year's Supreme. JaspysHobbyland.com. You can pick your teams there. Both the Triple Threads and the Supreme Football Break have break credit giveaways attached to them. Everybody in the Supreme Break can win up to $75 in break credit. And I think Triple Threads, I think we're giving away $100 in Triple Threads. That's Triple Threads football only. So check it out. The website, JaspysHobbyland.com. What's up, Rory? What's going on? This is a 9-box football mixer. We posted a quick little football mixer featuring mostly 2015 stuff. Pick your team. Sold out pretty quickly. And that's what we are breaking now. All right. All right, box number one. Good luck. We got Blake Bortles leading us off. Remember, veteran base will not ship in this. I know you really wanted that Nick Foles base card, but sorry. Alshon Jeffrey die cut. Die cuts will ship though. And all inserts. This will ship. Rookie ink. Bryce Petty for the Jets, Jets, Jets. 74 out of 199. That goes to Adam K and his Jets. There you go, Adam. All right, there's the rest. Oh, Rory saying, oh, yeah, the Bounty Hunter mixer. Good for some, rough for many others. Such is the life. There's a Falcons Kevin White, 47 out of 99. There you go. That'll be for Thomas and the Falcons. There you go, Thomas. There's Carson Palmer, 82 out of 99. Champ ticket. That will go to Patera and the Cardinals. And we've got Max Williams, 87 out of 99. Nice on-card auto for the Ravens. That will go to Adam K. There you go, Adam. MVP contenders. Didn't have to contend. Frank Clark. For the Seahawks. That will go to Bulldog Fan. As will this, Marshawn Lynch. And Leonard Williams, nice. 49 out of 199, Leonard Williams on card auto. Another one for Adam. Nice. There you go, nice start for Adam. And nice Melvin Gordon. We've been pulling some nice Melvin Gordons. 26 out of 99. Nice one for the San Diego Chargers. That would be Jimmy Brandt. Nice. Oh, there you go, Kyle. See, Facebook group is great. Nick Drosky saying, Joe, do you think the over-under, you think over-under 7.5 in the ball game tonight? It's Kenta Maeda, John Lester. 7.5. I say that's a good line. I say under. But it'll be close, I think. That's a very good line, though. All right, so that was your first box in the mixer. Hoff 002 also says under. Yeah, can't be a break without Max Williams there, TJ. Absolutely. X says Wrigley. He says it's in Wrigley. Rory says under. X-Man says over. TJ Tulsa says under. X saying 5-3 Dodgers. I'll take that. Jason McKee saying, excited to try out that Triple Threads break. Oh, yeah. Last year's Triple Threads football is really good. I think that's going to be enjoyable when we finally do that. Hopefully today. Jaspy's Hobbyland, we're not on air tomorrow. The hockey channel, Jaspy's Hockeyland, is on tomorrow on Sundays. But Jaspy's Hobbyland, we will not be on tomorrow. We won't be back until Monday. Random Heroes also saying under. Yeah, I'm thinking like, I guess both bullpens are pretty decent. And, you know, Cubs bats could also, Cubs bats are prone to the strikeout. And the Dodgers pitching staff has the most strikeouts in all of baseball during the regular season. So that might be a good pitching match. It might see a lot of strikeouts. I don't know, what's the weather like in Chicago? Wind blowing out, that could be dangerous. Kenta Maeda had a very bad start last week against the Nationals. I can't imagine having that kind of start again this week. I think he should bounce back. All the Dodger starters kind of started really poorly against the Nationals, so the Dodgers really have to rely on their bullpen. Hopefully all the Dodger starters will get back to their kind of mean line. You know, if you're regressed below the mean and above the mean, they'll kind of get to right in the middle where they need, right in the middle where they need to be. Warm and windy? Warm could get the ball to travel. We'll see. TIE Fighter die cut, Terry Bradshaw. AJ Can. These are our first autograph for the Jaguars. We'll keep track of the autos there. There's PJ Williams. So Jaguars auto goes to Matthew Riles. And the Saints auto, 87 out of 99 for PJ Williams, will go to Mark McGee and the Saints. Random Hero says 3-2 Cubs for his prediction. Deron Brown. Nice. That auto will go to the Chiefs. That is going out to Michael Simmons. It's Cam Newton die cut. Eddie Lacy. And our next autograph is 35 out of 99, Juwan Edwards. Why is there a Seinfeld on right now? Oh, we were want. This is on FS1, isn't it? Hang on, let me pause this really quick. All right, welcome back, folks. Sorry, I paused the video really quick. I had to change the channel from Seinfeld to the baseball game. We're watching TBS broadcast. I don't want that. It's on FS1. Nice Sammy Coates in his college uniform. 1 out of 99. Right? Nice on-card auto for the Steelers. That goes out to Pittsburgh Steelers. Michael Simmons. Nice one, Michael Simmons. Yeah, the remote wasn't working, Phase Wars. It was just important things happening here. Hey, Derek Carr for the Raiders. 162 out of 199. Nice playoff ticket. That will go off to, I need this on this side, Frank with my Raiders. Our Raiders. There's LeSean McCoy die cut. And we got Cinquez Golson for the Steelers. Another autograph for Michael Simmons. And that is that. All right, so that wasn't so bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 autographs in this one. Chiefs with an auto. Cinquez Golson, Steelers auto, and another Steelers auto right here, Sammy Coates. It's a nice one. Sammy Coates doing all right this season. Jaguars with an autograph. Saints with an out of 99 auto. And Chargers with an out of 99 autograph. And there's my boy. Maybe next year. This year? There you go. 162 out of 199. All right. Let's dive into some 2014 Bowman Chrome. And then we'll end with some of the higher end stuff here. Still could be some big name possibilities that pop out of here too. Phase Wars, there is no 2016 Supreme Football because Topps no longer has the football license. Inserts will ship, correct. Only veteran base will not ship, but inserts will ship, and rookies will ship too. So this guy will ship. He's a rookie. That guy will ship too. This guy, I guess this is considered an insert. You guys will get it. But inserts will ship. Veteran base will not ship. Only veteran base won't ship. I'm waiting for it, Frank. It'd be my honor. Yeah, rookie cards. Yeah, only veteran base will not ship. Wind is blowing out, according to FS1. Dodger game about to start. All I know the Dodgers struggle against lefties. What do you want from me? NLCS game one, if you're watching on YouTube like 2 months later and you're wondering what I'm talking about. I don't know why you'd be watching this Mixer video 2 months later, but if you're looking at your watch right now, if you're from the future and you're watching this, you already know who won the World Series. Think about that. How crazy is that? All right. Dante Moncrief leads us off. There's Jay Cutler. Smoking Jay Cutler, 218 out of 271 for the Bears. Some refractors, some die cuts, some Jimmy Garoppolo top shelf. Damian Williams refractor. Is that a red coming up? Nice. Martavis Bryant. Red, that's 5 out of 25. Nice low number for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Another one from Michael Simmons. Blake Bortles die cut. Terrence Williams refractor. Jimmy Garoppolo die cut. Matt Stafford. Matthew Berry. Justin Gilbert. 34 out of 50, Justin Gilbert. That card is gold for the Browns, going out to Daniel Patera. And there's our autograph, Jake Matthews. Nice Jake Matthews refractor auto for the Atlanta Falcons, going to Thomas Matthews. Dirty Birds with an autograph. And we got Robert Quinn, Bubbles, I think, something like that. 94 and 99, or is that a Powerpuff Girl character? Both, I think. That will go to the Rams, going out to Drew Fulmer. All right, so that was box one of 2014. It's 2014 Bowman Chrome baseball. I got baseball in my brain, folks. Bowman Chrome football. So Lester opens the ball game with a strike. Phase War is asking, well, what would be the best retail box you can buy? I don't know. Depends on how much money you have. Best is all relative, of course. Frank says best bet is the cheapest hobby box. Some would argue that the best bet is the most expensive hobby box. So it all really depends. Or something in between. Depends on the sport, which sport you like, what your budget is, if you're looking for more rookies, if you're looking for more veterans, if you're looking for more Hall of Famers. Etc., etc. Yeah, like Frank's asking, what do you like, you know? So, yeah, there's a lot of criteria involved. All right, second box of 2014. Bo Crow football. Good luck, everybody. There's Eric Berry, refractor. There's blue, Rajon Neal. What is that? That's 46 out of 199. Cam Newton, Pulsar. 220 out of 271. Nice one for the Panthers. That goes out to TJ. Jordan Cameron, black refractor, 13 out of 299. Going to the Browns, that would be Daniel Patera. There's a die cut. Jordan Lynch, refractor. Blake Bortles, die cut. That's not numbered. That'll ship, though. Deion Buchanan, Sammy Watkins, Devontae Adams, top shelf. There's And nice, Bishop Sankey, right on the card. 59 out of 99. Nice autograph for the Titans. Tighten up, Daniel Patera. One out, the Dodgers. Wes Welker for the Broncos. 54 out of 199, Denver Broncos. Going out to, who has the Broncos in this one? That would be Adam Wolf with that. Let me sleeve these up really quick. So the Titans with the autograph. We're going to do one more box of old 2014 Bowman Chrome football, and then we'll move on to some of the more fun stuff right here. Nice. And here we go. Dodgers hate left-handed pitching so much. It's ridiculous. Like, look at the righty-lefty splits for the Dodgers. And it's, we'll take a look at this after the break, but it's just atrocious. Speaking of baseball, I think five-star base, is that filled up already? Five-star baseball, 2016 five-star baseball, pick your team from a full case was almost close to filling up, I think. I think we only had like, what, four or five teams left? JaspysHobbyland.com if you want to check that out. We'll talk more football a little bit later tonight too. We'll go over all the games for tomorrow, see who we like in fantasy football and all that jazz. Yeah, there's a lot of mojos out there. Yeah, someone could technically double up on the mojos, right? Got the Raiders last and then try to trade them. All right, Kelvin Benjamin leads us off. There's Johnny Manziel Pulsar, 24 out of 271. TJ saying there's two left on five-star baseball. Nice. So let's knock that out, because this break will be done before you know it, and we'll be looking for the next one. Nice Keenan Allen. Poor Keenan Allen. Poor knee. He was on my fantasy team too. After he had a poor guy had a lacerated kidney last year that knocked him out. That's not really his fault. And, you know, they torn ACL, not really his fault either. Just unlucky. 25 out of 25 for the Chargers. That would be Jimmy Brandt. Calvin Johnson refractor. Some die cuts. Taj Boyd. And Matt Forte. Bears version of Matt Forte. 160 out of 199. That'll go out to Da Bears. King D with that. And Silas Red is your refractor auto for the Redskins. Harry Hoffman, last spot mojo, 80% of the time. Hits 100% of the time. At least that's what it seems like. Unless you're on the other end of things. What's up, Bot? What's going on? Devin Street, black refractor, 150 to 299. For the Cowboys. And that's that. Come on, camera. All right. Let me sleeve these up and move on to Supreme. And TJ saying in five-star baseball, 2016 five-star baseball, rocks and socks are left. Nice. Let's knock that out as well. All right. Supreme football. Always had some nice, we do have a, whatchamacallit? We do have a pick your team break of Supreme available on the website if you want to do this. All right, there's Matt Ryan. There's Todd Gurley out of 199. Drew Brees, 18 out of 99. And the hit is for the Colts, 22 out of 25. Jersey autograph, Philip Dorsett. Nice Philip Dorsett going to the Colts, and that would be TJ. There you go, TJ. Colts coming your way. What's up, Jaden? All right. Just sleeve these ones up really quick. And the next box of Supreme. Oh, that's what tech means. Nice. All right, and we close out Supreme with Marshawn Lynch, Hall of Famer Tim Brown, and Sean Mannion, 34 out of 99 for the Los Angeles Rams. Kind of weird saying Los Angeles Rams now, right? Still odd coming off the tongue. And the hit, 25 out of 25, Breshad Perriman. That will go out to the Ravens and Derek J. All right, two boxes to go. There's 2015 Museum Collection. Wait, you have the Ravens? Oh, Adam, you have the Ravens, sorry. I meant Adam, it was close to the Bills. My eyes aren't what they used to be, Adam. Just, that's what happens when you hit 75. The eyes just start to go. The eyes just start to go, Adam. It was right on the sheet. It would have gone to the right place anyway. Museum Collection, always pretty solid stuff here in Museum Collection. Aww. Come on. Come on, King Kenta. All right. All right, we got Demaryius Thomas, 13 out of 60. Sammy Watkins, Terry Bradshaw, and David Johnson. And your hit, two-color patch, 73 out of 300, Jordan Matthews. Matthews with two T's. Not like Ryan Matthews, just one T there. Eagles, Chris Dunn. Dun, 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 dun. TJ's letting me know there's only one team left on 5-star. That would be the Rockies. Nice. So 5-star coming up right after this. Appropriate since we're watching a little baseball right now. Cam Newton, Richard Sherman. Who was talking about you? I wish Crabtree would be the next one. And then Michael Crabtree. And there's Doriel Green Beckham. We've got a quad relic for one team. Ryan Tannehill, Lamar Miller, Jarvis Landry, and Devontae Parker. Nice. Three-color quad relic, 98 out of 99. For the Miami Dolphins, going out to Thomas Matthews. Matthews with two T's. There we go. And the next one. Darrell Revis, Golden Tate, Matt Jones, and canvas collection for the Bears, Mike Singletary. It's pretty sweet. And the hit is a jumbo relic for famous Jameis Winston, the famous. 8 out of 50. Tampa Bay Buccaneers, Darren Hess. And the last mini box out of Museum Collection Football, the 2015 version, last year's version. What are we going to get? We've got Eddie Lacy, thin Eddie Lacy, 87 out of 99. Andrew Luck, Mikey Evans, and Stephen Young. Your hit is a Jaguar. Nice. Dante Fowler Jr. part of that Jaguars defense. 74 out of 150. On-card auto for Matthew Riles. All right, nice one, Matthew. Oh, come on, man. Oh, come on, Dodgers. You know what? I have no idea. Probably. I have a feeling we'll probably ship all of the museum. I'm not sure. If you want to email us, if you want to request that, I guess. Now there might be college players in here. If they're in their college uniform, then we use our usual college rules, which means it'll go to the team they're currently active on, or if they're retired, the team they played for the longest. So like if it's like a cut auto, then we'd also have to see which is the longest right there. But you're a Dodgers fan? Nice, me too. Did not like what just happened there though. Giving up the early run is not something that I like seeing happening. All right, we can play the guessing game here, folks. Uh-oh, Broncos. Well, I'm a Raiders guy, so we might have a little later this fall and winter. We'll have a little issue. Right now, we're good. Right now, we're good. Okay. So let's play the guessing game. Pro Football Hall of Fame last year in 2015. College Football Hall of Fame in 2009. He's a receiver. 14,683 receiving yards. 1990s All-Decade Team. Six-time All-Conference selection. Nine-time Pro Bowler. I'm going to give away the college and some other information really quick, but that's going to give it away. Anybody have any guesses right now? Bot, you know who it is? You can guess. Whoa Hockey says Chris Carter. I know the YouTube stream lags a little bit, but maybe they'll catch up in time to guess. Feel free to guess, Bot. Fast Frank says Tim. Tim Brown? He played college football at Notre Dame. Frank's getting excited now. He was a 1987 Heisman Trophy winner. In 1988, he was the number 6 overall draft pick for the Raiders. Tim Brown. Let's see what we got here. Oakland Raiders, that's Fast Frank Sills. Nice. Gets the 1989 score, Tim Brown, Hall of Famer. Tim Brown, authentic auto. There it is. Nice one, Frank. Nice one. The Las Vegas Raiders. Excellent, Frank. That's it. I don't have anything to randomize. There's no other cards hiding in here, right? No, we're done. That was a Jaspy's 9-Box Flea Flicker. Pick your team football mixer from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks very much, everyone. We'll see you next time. This is Joe. I'm out of here.